world's littlest paper. I'd like to lean over though. Now we just gotta let it cool.